Impact contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, the Samoan Bull Omega.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring from Pangaea, the WCW United States Champion, Mole S.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Competitors, it's anyone's ball game.
There's a counter by Warlock. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
What an impact from that kick.
Look at this.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. It's all okay in this one. No disqualification. Bam!
Warlock reverses it.
Spinebuster!
Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
What a rescue there! A serious punctuation on that exchange.
Oh, look at this.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. Uh-oh, It might be time to run.
Back into the ring now.
No! Broken up!
And he missed that one. And he gets out of the way.
Whoa! Look out! He's trying to turn this around. Whoa! Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Look at this. Somehow he...
And Warlock kicks out.
Ooh, blocked. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. Warlock, great move.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
How much more can Mantis take? How's Mantis still going?
He catches him with the X handle. Mantis, you can hear that. Yow!
Good teamwork there.
We got a...
And Mantis kicks out.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes match. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
His shoulders are down.
He fails to connect.
I think he's through playing around.
Yeah. Oh, my. And will this be it? Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And he breaks the cover.
He was able to reverse that. Look at the agility. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Mantis nails it. And he gets into the ropes. Mantis. Mantis nails it.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical.
Here's a cover.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. And Warlock kicks out.
And Omega nails it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Much more extreme will this match become?
Whoa, this could be trouble.
What a sick brainbuster!
Hooking away. And he missed that one.
What a spinebuster.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Warlock, great move.
Oh, and wow, suplex and a nice one. How much more extreme will this match become?
How awesome was that?
He scored it.
And Mantis kicks out. He fails to connect.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever...
There's the pin! What's it gonna take to keep him down?
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
He may get the three count right here.
And that was broken up before it could land.
Wild strike misses the target. into the cover hooks, and that was only a one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look out! Missed that by a good foot or two. Boy, he is really tired.
He thinks he has it. Two.
I think I saw two fly out. How much more extreme will this match become?
Hooking the leg.
He missed.
This is it. Here he goes.
And Omega nails it.
These athletes seem to have tried. And his shoulders are down. Big move coming. And there's the double team.
Into the cover hook and a kick out.
He swung wild with that one. There's a counter by Warlock.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Did you hear how his leg connected?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Three.
Mantis wins.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.